Nothing. Sturdy like it should be. We'll go to cylinder three. This is where our rod knock is.
We'll just do a full, we'll do a full rotation on this one.
All right, now pay very close attention. When I push down on this extension, it should move a little bit. Yep. It's very hard to see, but we did get about a 16th of an inch of movement out of that, which there should be none. Absolutely none. Ready? Yeah, it's very slight. Now,